Prehistoric breaks loose in Sega's great game, The Lost World Jurassic Park. The game was created in 1997 to tie into Steven Spielberg's sequel to the early 90s hit, Jurassic Park, and brings with it a playfield filled with prehistoric delights. Let's have a look and see what this dinosaur-themed game has to offer. Condition-wise, this Lost World has held up excellently, and it includes a unique curved batbox design, as well as an excellent condition cabinet and playfield. All the mechanics are in full working order, making the game a blast to play. The aim of Lost World is to complete various dinosaur-based modes, before progressing to the final San Diego Wizard mode. You'll be hatching T-Rexes, exploring Site B, running from raptors and more on your quest for the high score. On the surface, Lost World looks like a fairly simple playfield, with a couple of ramps, loop shots and various targets, but a fair bit can be found to do in the game. All the different modes are just the beginning, as three main features can be found on Lost World that are a joy to watch and feel in action. To begin with, there's the large egg above the central scoop. It's not just for show, as this egg will actually hatch to reveal a small baby T-Rex who peeks out to growl at the player. Next up is the very clever Snagger. This toy uses a combination of magnets to not only stop the ball dead on the playfield, but also to lift it up and stash the ball away into the Snagger truck itself. This is actually how you lock your balls for multi-ball, and it's great fun to watch. Finally, the game is also fitted with a shaker motor, which comes into play at several points throughout the game. It rumbles the whole machine, and is especially effective when used in conjunction with the heavy dinosaur footsteps you hear throughout the game. The Lost World Jurassic Park is set up on free play right here in our Bristol showrooms for you to try. It's a really pleasantly surprising and easy to get into game. See why with a few tries. Call the team to find out more, or visit our website.